Look, man, I'm telling y'all, these car drivers be upset when your bike be going 40 miles an hour and they stuck in traffic.